Hi, Australia. It's me, Ellen DeGeneres. As you may know, I'm a big fan of your beautiful, great, wonderful Great Barrier Reef, which is home to my favorite fish, Dory. And as you may remember, but Dory probably doesn't, she's a blue tang and has many other amazing species that live in the reef with her. It's critical that we protect this amazing place, and we'd like your help.
So she went on to say that people should donate to this organisation called Greenfleet, which I hadn't heard of, and they're probably going to get up in arms because I haven't heard of them. But basically, I think they're an environmental action group or trying to do something about the environment. My concern is that she's got involved in that around the whole notion of selling a movie anyway, and Disney's got behind it as one of their linchpins for launching this film. But secondly, the Great Barrier Reef Foundation is, I think, the best at doing work with trying to save the Great Barrier Reef. They're scientific-based and they do wonderful work. So on two fronts, I think Ellen's missed the mark. It's probably not her fault, it's probably her advisors, but it just doesn't sit well with me.
I am just so fed up with these Hollywood stars doing, you know, lecturing us. All it is just virtue signalling. It's just about bringing up their own stocks and acting like they're great virtuous activists.
While you sell a film.
To sell a film, exactly. I think everyone's sick of it.